resources as much. And this is on video now, so. But yeah, they just found out over the weekend, so. Turn and do the other. They like, Jen likes to have them go both ways to the arena so they can see if there's anything that's a little bit wonky to them. They can see it out of both eyes because they see peripherally, not straight on. Where's the second and third? Oh, yeah. She's back at school, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. So, and we're not supposed to dismount, but you know what? I'm not going to dismount all the day. They want to go to the beach.
Protect the brain trust till February 3rd.
climb up here. I'll move you over to you. I think it's okay. Well, you have a tiny head. How does it feel to you? It's loose, isn't it? Let's shorten it up a little bit. I'm not going to be using it very much. I don't even know how to do it. Come here. Oh, there. Okay. Oh, that's easy. Oh, that's really easy. You see the flag in the back? Well, I told you, the girl that's riding him, her mom loves his ears like that.
Yeah, they look great.
They're so cute when they flop open. Mm-hmm. So if you want to go right, you put your hand up a little bit and go left. Oh, yeah. Yeah, again. Yeah, slightly. Just a little bit. Yep. See, you're already on it. Thank you. don't process that. They don't get that, you know, he's going this way, that you need to turn that way. Typically, when you, if you do a horse show, you always enter in and go to the left, going clockwise. Right. And you want them to see. Don't let them stop.
You, there you go.
Riding on the rail for somewhat obvious reasons when you have a rail fence. It's not always like that. No. I'm sure he was extremely, and he was a harness horse, so they would do, you know, pull carts and stuff with him. But one time he ran away, and so Jen won't let me ever drive him here. Do you feel like a little, do you feel comfortable to do a little trot?
I know.
Okay. I would suggest
maybe
you have to leave it on the straightaway.
Okay, try it again.
Yep. You might want to shorten your reins up a little bit.
Short?
Yep, a little bit shorter. Now use your right rein. You're going to try to keep there. And now give a little kick. Tell them trot. Trot. There. Look at that.
There you go. That's exactly it.
Right.
That's exactly it. There you go. Good.
Good boy.
Yeah. don't. You try to neck rein him, which is really good. Because he didn't neck rein very well when I got him. So you can just walk to the ground pole. This builds up the hind muscle. I should be on here. Come on.
I don't want to do ground pole. My sheep does me no
good. Up there. You walk down the middle like this pole still. Come on.
Oh, I'm so over this.
That's the idea. Get over it. Come on.
Wendy, let's go.
Back up and try again.
You curmudgeon. No, he has to go forward. You don't want to back over there. There you go. There you go. There you go. Sweet, get going. Come on. Get going here. Well, you know, you never know. I mean, you know, my horse likes this or that or the other thing. How do you even know?
Yeah.
I mean, he doesn't like this kid. He doesn't like that saddle. He doesn't, you know, and there's a woman that comes and does body work, and she does communicator. And I don't know how I feel about that anymore, you know? Can he tell her something that can she understand something that I can't? You know, is there some?
I'd like the horse whisperer.
Yeah. You're gonna keep going, or are you? Okay. All right.
Okay, sweet.
So you're the boss, so you make him go.
Look at how handsome he is. Yeah, look at he's standing there so nice. Okay, let's go.
He's looking. All right. There you go. Tell him walk. Get going. Get going.
There you
go. Oh, they have these. Okay, come again. There you go. Come on. Let's go. We gotta have action shots here. Wait till she shows Mark. Oh, there you go. There, good. Do not let him get away with that.
Let's go.
Yep. There you go.
Going.
Yes. He tries it with me though. Remember that when the day you were here, we were in the arena, and I said to you, I'm asking to do stuff that you won't ask. That's why he's bulky with me. He was being a little bit, you know, cranky. That's really nice. That's pretty nice. That's also a high point for you to dismount, and when you're short, that's nice. Instead of coming around this way, so it's pull up like right over here. Now you'll gather your reins in your left hand. You take your right foot off the steering, slide it around the back. Correct. Okay, now. Yep, whoops. That's why.
shake him up, get him undressed, and then we can go for lunch. Oh, I hope it didn't land in the water. Good.